यूनिवर्सल हेल्थ कवरेज। सो वी सेलिब्रेट यूनिवर्सल हेल्थ कवरेज डे ऑन 12 दिसंबर। सो व्हाट इज यूनिवर्सल हेल्थ कवरेज? इट इज़ अ हेल्थ कवरेज सिस्टम इन विच ऑल रेसिडेंट्स ऑफ अ कंट्री हैव एक्सेस टू हेल्थ केयर। सो यूनिवर्सल हेल्थ केयर और यूनिवर्सल कवरेज इज़ एन आइडिया। नो कंट्री हैज़ 100% रीच यूनिवर्सल हेल्थ कवरेज, बट दे आर ट्राइंग टू डू सो। सो वी विल सी विच कंट्री आर ट्राइंग टू रीच द यूनिवर्सल हेल्थ कवरेज एंड यूनिवर्सल हेल्थ केयर। सो इन दिस मैप यू कैन सी देर आर कंट्रीज लाइक विच आर डार्क कलर, वेयर देर इज़ फ्री एंड यूनिवर्सल हेल्थ केयर। फॉर एग्जाम्पल कंट्रीज, सॉरी वेट अ मिनट, फॉर एग्जाम्पल कंट्रीज लाइक ऑस्ट्रेलिया, नैदरलैंड्स, यूनाइटेड किंगडम, ताइवान, दीज आर द कंट्री विच हैव फ्री एंड यूनिवर्सल हेल्थ केयर। एंड देर आर ऑल्सो लाइट ग्रीन कंट्रीज विच हैव यूनिवर्सल हेल्थ केयर। आई थिंक देर आर वन और टू कंट्रीज, एंड देर आर कंट्रीज विच आर ब्लू इन कलर लाइक इंडिया, मंगोलिया, इजिप्ट, विच हैव फ्री हेल्थ केयर सिस्टम, बट दे आर नॉट यूनिवर्सल। दैट मीन्स दे आर नॉट एक्सेसिबल टू एवरी वन। एंड देर आर कंट्रीज विच आर कलर इन रेड, फॉर एग्जाम्पल द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, अफगानिस्तान, सऊदी अरेबिया, दीज आर द कंट्री विच हैव यूनिवर्सल हेल्थ केयर, बट दे डोंट हैव फ्री हेल्थ केयर। यूनिवर्सल हेल्थ केयर डज नॉट मीन कवरेज ऑफ ऑल केसेस एंड फॉर ऑल पीपल। इट इज़ ओनली फॉर ऑल पीपल हैव एक्सेस टू हेल्थ केयर वैन एंड वैन नीडेड विदाउट फाइनेंशियल हार्डशिप। द WHO डिस्क्राइब इट इज़ अ सिचुएशन वेयर सिटीजन्स कैन एक्सेस हेल्थ सर्विसेज विदाउट इनकरिंग फाइनेंशियल हार्डशिप। एज अ पार्ट ऑफ सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट गोल्स, यूनाइटेड नेशन मेंबर स्टेट्स हैव एग्रीड टूवर्ड्स यूनिवर्सल हेल्थ कवरेज बाय 2030। सो इन सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट गोल्स, द गोल नंबर 3 दैट इज कंसर्न विथ हेल्थ एंड इट इज़ अबाउट गुड हेल्थ एंड वेलबींग। नाउ वी विल सी द हेल्थ केयर सिस्टम इन 3 डिफरेंट कंट्रीज। वी विल स्टार्ट इट फ्रॉम द नेदरलैंड्स। द नेदरलैंड्स हैज़ बिल्ड वन ऑफ द हाइएस्ट हेल्थ केयर सिस्टम इन द वर्ल्ड, रैंकिंग थर्ड ग्लोबली ऑन वन मेजर, दैट इज द क्वालिटी एंड एक्सेस इंडेक्स ऑन अवॉइडिंग प्रिवेंटेबल डेथ्स। मैनेज कॉम्पिटिशन यूजेज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ प्राइवेट मेजर्स एंड गवर्नमेंट रेगुलेशन टू ट्राई टू रिड्यूस हेल्थ केयर कॉस्ट एंड इम्प्रूव क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ। सो व्हाट इज दिस मैनेज कंपटीशन? मैनेज कंपटीशन इन हेल्थ केयर इज अ आइडिया दैट हैज इवॉल्व ओवर 2 years, 2 decades ऑफ रिसर्च एंड रिफाइनमेंट। इट इज एक्चुअली परचेजिंग स्ट्रेटेजी टू ऑब्टेन मैक्सिमम वैल्यू फॉर द कंज्यूमर्स एंड एम्प्लॉयर यूजिंग रूल फॉर कॉम्पिटिशन डिराइव फ्रॉम माइक्रो इकोनॉमिक प्रिंसिपल्स। The Netherlands strives to have different parts of its system, the general practitioner, the private insurance, home nurses, the emergency department. They work together seamlessly. The Dutch have sought to use a tightly managed market than the more socialized system, which is prevalent in the rest of the Europe. Medical insurance is required in the Netherlands. The people have to pay a monthly fee that is known as premium. The majority of GPs and all the pharmacies and hospitals use electronic health records. Most hospital and health insurers in the Netherlands are privately run non-profit foundation, whereas most healthcare insurers are non-profit companies. There are 3 types of hospital. These are university hospital, general hospital, and top clinical teaching hospitals. In the Netherlands, the most insurance package allows patients to choose where they want to be treated. The information about performance is gathered and disclosed in the public domain. The patient dissatisfied with their healthcare insurance can choose another insurance package at the end of the year. Now coming to the healthcare system in Taiwan. The healthcare system in Taiwan is called National Health Insurance. Coming to the history, less than 25 years ago, Taiwan had a patchwork system that included insurance provided for those who worked private for the government or for trade association involving farmer or fisherman. The out-of-pocket payments were high and physician practiced independently. On March 1995, Taiwan chose to adopt a single-payer system like that found in Medicare or in Canada, not a government-run system like in Britain. So, what is this single-payer system? The single-payer system describes the mechanism by which a healthcare is paid for by a single public authority. So, there is a single public authority which pays the not a private authority or a mix of both. Most hospitals in Taiwan remain privately owned, mostly non-profit. Most physicians are still either salaried or self-employed physicians. The NHI is a single-payer compulsory social insurance plan that centralizes the allocation of healthcare funds. NHI is mainly financed through premium and is supplemented with out-of-pocket payments and direct government funding. The health insurance Taiwan provide is comprehensive, both inpatient and outpatient are covered, as well as dental care, over-the-counter drugs, and traditional Chinese medicines. It is much more thorough than that of the United States. Under this model, citizens are free, have the free range to choose hospitals and physician without using a gatekeeper, and do not have to worry about the waiting list. So, what is a gatekeeper? So, gatekeeper, when used in relation to health insurance, describes a person who is in charge of patient treatment. Access is also quite impressive. Patient can choose from pretty much any provider or therapy. Wait time are short and patient can go straight to the specialty care without a referral. Comprehensive benefit package that covers the preventive medical services, prescription drugs, dental services, Chinese medicine, and home nurse visits, etc. If the working people change their jobs, they still retain the insurance. You can see after the implementation of this national health insurance after 1995, there is increase in the life expectancy of both male and female, and also there is decrease in the infant mortality rate and also decrease in the maternal mortality rate. Taiwan has the lowest administration cost in the world of 2%. And Taiwan spends in nearly 6.1% of its GDP on healthcare, which is quite below as compared to other countries. The insurance covers inpatient care, ambulatory care, laboratory tests, prescription and over-the-counter drugs, dental services, mental illness, traditional Chinese medicines, home care, preventive services. Now coming to the healthcare system in Australia. Healthcare in Australia is mainly delivered by public and private healthcare providers funded by Medicare program. Australia's national public system provides coverage for citizens, permanent residents, and even many people with temporary visas. Also, a voluntary private health insurance system which complements with along with the public health system. Medicare is a single payer universal system scheme that cover all Australian citizens and permanent resident. As I have told earlier, that a single payer system is in which there is only a single public authority which pays for the insurance. It pays 85 to 100% of the outpatient services. Now the spending is mostly by the federal level public spending, and also there are 50-50% division among the non-governmental sources and state level public spending. People who don't wish to be covered for out-of-pocket medical cost can take out voluntarily private health insurance, which is also subsidized by government, called private health insurance rebate. ऑस्ट्रेलिया हैज़ ए 374 मेडिकल प्रैक्टिशनर एंड 1,124 नर्सेस पर 1 लाख पॉपुलेशन, सो इट इज़ क्वाइट गुड नंबर. सो मोस्ट प्राइमरी केयर डॉक्टर आर सेम सेल्फ एम्प्लॉयड एंड वर्क इन ग्रुप्स, अबाउट 8% ऑफ देम आर अंडर कॉन्ट्रैक्ट विद प्राइवेट एजेंसीज. ऑस्ट्रेलिया हेल्थ एक्सपेंडिचर टू जीडीपी रेशियो इज ऑलमोस्ट इक्वल टू 9.5%, विच इज स्लाइटली अबव द ओसीडीएस ओसी ओईसीडी कंट्रीज. सो व्हाट आर दिस ओईसीडी कंट्री? दीज आर द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन फॉर इकोनॉमिक कॉरपोरेशन एंड डेवलपमेंट. सो दीज आर कंट्री लाइक ऑस्ट्रेलिया, यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, मेक्सिको, स्पेन, फ्रांस. सो दीज आर द मेजर इकोनॉमीज ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. All Australian citizens and permanent residents have access to Medicare, which subsidizes asset for most health services. Healthcare practitioner may individually decide how much to charge and may charge more than the scheduled fee. Any portion of healthcare costs not covered by Medicare are paid by the patient or by private health insurance. Services for chronic diseases and disabilities is covered by higher fee percentage through the Better Access Scheme or through the National Disability Insurance Scheme. Funding of health system in Australia is a combination of government for funding as well as private health insurance. So, what is the hospital cover? Medicare treatment covers the cost of treatment as a public patient at a public hospital for elective treatment as well as emergency or medically necessary treatment. Now, the extra covers are some non-medical or allied health services that are not covered by Medicare and or by standard health insurance, such as dentistry, medical devices, or alternative medicine. Health insurance in Australia is community rated, and health funds cannot take age, gender, pre-existing condition, or other underlying risk factor into account in the calculation of the premium. The largest health fund is with 26.9% market share is Medibank. Incentives, life health cover loading. If a person has not taken out private hospital cover by 1st July after their 31st birthday, then when and if they do so after this time, their premium must include a loading of 2% per annum. Medical levy surcharge. People whose income for MLS purposes is greater than a specified amount and who do not have an appropriate level of cover pay the medical levy surcharge in addition to standard medical levy. Programs and bodies. The pharmaceutical benefit schemes provide subsidized prescription to patients, with concession holders benefiting from greater subsidies. The National Immunization Program schedule provides many immunizations free of charge by the federal government. The Australian Organ Donor Register, a national register which registers those who elect to be organ donor. The state and territory programs. Each state and territory is responsible for their own public hospital as well as state or territory departments, such as Queensland Health. Whereas NGOs, the Australia Red Cross Lifeblood collects blood, plasma, and other essential donation and provide them to healthcare providers. So what we learn in this slide is that there is a single payer plan in Taiwan, there is a public private hybrid in Australia, and there is a supercharged Obamacare in the Netherlands. The end. Thank you.